Welcome back trainers. So guys, today is a new day, it's a new beginning, and also guys, it's a new shiny for me in Pokemon Go. Guess what it is? It's a shiny Kyurem itself. I successfully managed to get a shiny Kyurem from the last raid hour. Let's quickly catch this one. Practicing excellent throw. 1, 2, 3, catch. Also guys, Niantic and Pokemon Go don't want us to take some break from their game, so they have announced a new event in Pokemon Go with a lot of challenges, especially search, a lot of shinies, a lot of things to cover up in today's video. So guys, without getting any further ado, let's get started. So guys, this event is basically called Mountain of Power event, and also guys, during this whole event, the distance which is required to earn candy with your buddy will be halved. And also guys, a new shiny Pokemon Slugma will be debuting, its first ever available in shiny form in Pokemon Go. Also guys, Pokemon such as Zubat, Machope, Slugma, Geodude, Nosepass will be appearing in wild, and if you're lucky you might encounter Onix and Ferrothorn in wild too inside the shiny form. Also guys, Pokemon such as Geodude, Onix, Beldum will be appearing in 1-star raids. Following them, in 3-star raids, Pokemon such as Ursaring, Dawnfang, Meditite, Absol will be available in the raids. And also guys, in 5-star raids, like a legendary Pokemon, Heatran will be available to challenge in 5-star raids. Also guys, during the field search task, we will able to encounter Geodude, Slugma, Meowile in field search. And also guys, in time search, you'll be able to encounter the Beldum and Meowile by completing time search. So guys, moving forward to the Mountain of Power time research, we'll ask you to complete challenges like catch 5 Pokemon, which will reward you Slugma, and if you're lucky you might get into shiny. Earn 2 candies walking with your buddy, will encounter your Pokemon Ferroseed, and you also can get a shiny form too. Third part will be hatch an egg, which will reward you alone Geodude encounter, which is also available in shiny form. And after completing its these tasks, will reward you Absol encounter, 1000 stardust and 10 get balls. So let's get started. So guys, after successfully putting our time and efforts, let's check if these efforts are worthwhile or not. So let's quickly head towards the claim reward of the Mountain of Power time research. Let's claim it. So guys, now claiming our second reward of the Mountain of Power limited research. Let's check if it's shiny. It's not a shiny Ferroseed. Let's quickly catch it. Broke the ball. Let's do a great throw. Let's check if we get another Ferroseed. 1, 2, and 3. Successfully caught Ferroseed without getting a shiny. So guys, now claiming the third reward of the Mountain of Power research. Let's see if we get a shiny or not. Geodude, it's not a shiny. Let's quickly catch this one out. Oh, bad throw. Another bad throw. 1, 2, and 3. So guys, the AR technology sucks in Pokemon Go when you are making videos in one hand. Now guys, without wasting any further time, let's claim our the ultimate reward of completing the first part of the Mountain of Power limited research. Let's claim it. Guys, special research completed, and we get 1000 stardust, 10 great balls, and a mysterious Pokemon appear. Let's check if we get a shiny or not. Absol, it's not a shiny again. I don't know why and when I will get a shiny from completing these tasks. Seriously, great throw. 1, 2, and 3, we have catch the ultimate reward for completing the step 1 of the Mountain research event. So guys, after successfully completing the part 1 of the Mountain of Power limited research, you will ask to catch 6 different species of Pokemon, which will reward you as mysterious Pokemon, and 2 candies walking with a buddy also grant a mysterious Pokemon, and hatch 2x will also grant you mysterious Pokemon and another mysterious Pokemon in the ultimate reward for completing the Mountain of Power special limited research. Also guys, it's only a 2-part limited research, which is a very easy task to complete. We will going to cover up and complete that special research in our next video. So guys, this is it for today's video. I hope you guys did enjoy this video. So guys, please let me know in comment section below, did you get yourself a shiny Slugma yet or not? Also guys, did you completed the 2 steps of the Mountain of Power special research and get yourself a shiny Heaton or not? Also guys, recently I'm going to announce a Johto 2 ticket giveaway, so be sure to like, comment, share and subscribe the channel to get yourself a chance to play and participate in the Johto Tour coming soon this February. So guys, with that said, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to smash the like button, subscribe if you are new, and I will catch you guys in my next one. See you then. Bye.